Yeah, hey guys, this is Bro Daddy Yaki in the building. So today on my tip on Bro Daddy Yaki YouTube page, I'll be showing you how to protect your handpiece from getting infected, so you don't touch this and place it on another client. So it's highly important we cover this, we protect this, so we don't pass infections or any germs to every other client that come over to our studio or our spa. So if you're using an eyepiece, it's either you're using it for micro needling, or you're using it for microblading, or any permanent makeup or tattoo, whatever. So these are the instruments you need: your handpiece and the cord. You need to protect the cord because sometimes you touch the body of the client or touch their face and whatever, and the whole part of the body, you might touch it, and you wouldn't want to pass any germs from that person to another person. So you don't use this because it's not disposable, so we have to protect this. So number one, you're going to need your film wrap. This is your film wrap. When you open it this way, you can tear off this part first. What you do is, you can see here, it has a space, it's not useless. So you put back inside, bring it out here. You bring it out from the other side here, you can see, because most people don't know this. You cover it back. And it has a house. Check this out. This is the blade down here. It's useful. There's a reason why this blade is there. So what you need to do is, when you're done, you can cut it off. You don't have to stress yourself like maybe when you're pulling it out, you're not dragging with this. No. All you need to do is, when you bring it out, you use the blade here to cut it off. No stress. So now, this is in place. Then you will need a disposable handpiece protector. This is the handpiece protector. For the cord, you put your handpiece in it. With this, like when you're cleaning your brows or whatever, you don't touch the body of the cord or the handpiece with the blood. So everything you touch here will be disposed, so that you don't touch the wire. This is how I do mine. You fold it this way on it. Then you bring this film wrap, hold it on it, then roll it over. It has to be firm. So I roll all the way to the top. So my handpiece will be protected, so that I don't pass infections or germs to other clients. And that is it. You can see? So this is the reason why we use a handpiece protector. So your cord will be protected. You can see that. And I feel bad and I don't feel okay like when I don't protect my tools this way. Because when I do, I feel free. And even helps me handle my things better, because when it's being protected, you too, you feel more professional when you do this. So now, let's say I'm going to put my cartridge. Okay, here is the cartridge. So when you're putting your cartridge, it goes inside. So everything here has been protected. This is going to be disposable. You're going to dispose this when you're done with your client, and this remains the same. So when you're done, all you need to do is cut it off and dispose. Thank you. So if you think this video is helpful to you, please follow the link below, follow my YouTube page, and like. You can also share this video and subscribe to this channel. Thank you. And please watch out, I'll be posting more videos on permanent makeup, skincare, and more beauty tips here. Thank you. Peace.